Sometimes in music, you just gotta take away everything. Take away the drums. You know, take away the hi-hat, the snare, and all of the bells and whistles, because sometimes it really does boil down to the words and the melody. And so I just ask that you listen to these words. And I hope that it means something to you. And again, if you want to, you can stand up, you can come close, I don't mind. Listen. Rosa Parks sat down, Malcolm X stood up, Martin was assassinated, James Byrd decapitated, strange fruit growing, Southerners not knowing if it's ripe enough to pick, with the gun or with the brick, mega ever shot by a gun, on a brick service driveway, left behind a wife and three kids, this is highway robbery, or black exploitation, no black senators to represent the nation, one black president is not equality, when lobbyists control all the governmental policies, Hurricane Katrina, victims still without homes, but they fixed up Bourbon Street and the Superdome. They fixed downtown Baltimore for the tourists, but five blocks away resides Baltimore's poorest. Black men have the shortest lifespan of anyone. Black women raising kids on a single income. Scream revolution, and I'll stand front and center with a red, black, and green skull cap for the winter. Blood, sweat, and tears, cause somebody gon' remember how my forefathers were terrorized and dismembered. I'm dying for my bride, so if you call me a nigga, then you better have a gun and the heart to pull a trigger. Young kids respect them, so they keep dying on the street corner in the gutter, undignifying, embracing ignorance. City life deal with it, rumor words ever made sense in these tenements, less of articulate. A poem from a paper chip does not measure how black I am, that's ridiculous. City life is wrong, water home, that's ridiculous.